blah, blah, blah. We interrupt this totally boring and painfully unscripted talk about me going to Ackerman's to help out, basically start up Mark's car for the first time since all of the rewiring and everything else, and he swapped it over to gasoline and put an ethanol sensor on it. So starting fresh with the tune-up and a bunch of sensors and everything else, and this is just my babble on the way over there. So we are going to throw all of that in the trash and get right to it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Mark has the car set up here. Whack Shack did a little bit of a wiring job. He wants to take it on drag week. So he's got his battery shut off, fire suppression, got a nice, the shifter's actually mounted. He's got his cell phone charging shit here. He's got a beautiful wiring panel up here and down here. Yeah, there's a lot going on. He's gonna get carpet, mess around. Actually has headlights now. See that? Damn, she got headlights. So we just fired it up on gasoline. Now it has a content sensor in it, so we're gonna work on the tune-up with gas and ethanol and all that other stuff, and it'll automatically be able to switch. So if he's cruising around, he can just put pump gas in it, and when he gets to the track, he can just add ethanol, and everything is happy from there. He put a back pressure sensor in it. They put a trans temp sensor in it. They put a drive shaft speed sensor in it. Ackerman even put Deutschwerks connectors on certain things that didn't have them, like the water pump assembly and some other things. All ready to rock. Now it has taillights, headlights, fire suppression, everything. Ready to go. So we're gonna mess with it a little bit more. Maybe cruise it around, clean up the fuel table a little bit, and get it on the dyno.